So congratulations, coach. Just won the last game of the season quite convincingly, and you're now Division 2 North champions. How does it feel?
It feels great, Alan. Really, really happy with the boys' performance today. We knew we were going to have a hard game down here with these guys. They've struggled all year and haven't had a win, but they played their hearts out all game. I just told the guys we had to match their commitment, and they did it. It was a great game to be involved in, and now we've got home field advantage for the first stage of playoffs, and I believe we've got Chester next week.
Is there any particular points of the game that stood out that you thought were great from your team?
I like the fact that we got, in the second half, we got a lot of second and third string players in and done a good job. Young Murray come in, Murray Rendell come in. We had a new kicker today as well, he's done a good job. So we had a lot of guys who hadn't a lot of game time before today, and they got game time and done a good job at it, so I'm more happy for them than anything else.
As you mentioned, it looks like you'll be facing the Chester Romans in the first round of the playoffs at home in Edinburgh. How do you think it's going to go?
There'll be a hard game. I think they've won seven, and I think they've had a cut of draws. I think they're 7-1-2 or something like that. So they've had a good season. They've played well. We've been lucky against them before in the past. We haven't lost them in the past. So hopefully we'll keep that streak going. But I know they'll be coming up here with a big squad and they'll be looking to get it. But I think we can do the job.
Great. Thanks very much, coach.
You're welcome. Cheers. Go Wolves.